Hi, I'm Sylvia Luyben, and I'm in the Chemical Physics program here at Trent University. My program is about describing the world and explaining how things work through math. My favorite part about my program is how connected everybody is. It's a fairly small department, so everybody knows each other, we all work together and help each other out, and I really feel like I have support for everything that I have to do. Working in a lab is really beneficial for me because I am going to be going on to a master's degree next year. So having the experience already shows potential supervisors that I am capable of doing the research. It's given me a lot of opportunities. One great experience that I've had in the last couple years is attending physics conferences that I've heard about through the department. I've gone to the Canadian Undergraduate Physics Conference, where I was able to give a presentation on my summer research, and that was a really exciting and fun experience to meet other undergraduate physicists and talk about what we've been doing. I've also been twice to the Canadian Conference for Undergraduate Women in Physics, which was a great opportunity to talk about representation and to feel like part of a community. I think that high school students should come to this program at Trent if they're first interested in physics, and then Trent specifically because the environment is so wonderful.